I've started to think that wisdom doesn't come out of age or experience. It seems a wise person can be any age, any race, any gender, any orientation, and have any level of education, ability, experience, or success. Perhaps wisdom is earned through the courage to move out of the ego's collective unconscious, where instead of trying to be somebody, we let go and free fall toward nothingness. Maybe that void is where we can truly begin to listen.